Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to our War Wednesday series. We're getting back into Halo Reach. Joining me today, I'm going to have Gaming Shep. We're going to be running Tip of the Spear, which is the next mission that we had up in our series. We're also going to do another mission as part of our series here that we got going. And I think Gaming Shep's just going to end up joining us for most of these. Those that he doesn't, I mean, he'll catch back up. We'll have him in intermittent if he's available for these games. So without further ado, let's get into our War Wednesday series. Oh, this is the one where we had the two hunters that were kicking our ass last time.
Oh God.
Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Stay low. We need to drop the key. Just deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six. Hello, boy. Listen to it.
Goodness gracious.
The executions are so cool. A fucking suicider. Motherfucker. Almost got one.
Rockets.
Rockets.
Oh. We got transport.
Got a lock. Run away.
Get the package out of there. Remember your objective.
Oh, shit. Landed it.
Duck the landing.
Oh, hey, that's
a carob. Mm-hmm.
Hey, go.
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Any rockets? No rockets. Shotgun though.
Yep.
Haha, bitch. Now it's mine.
Oh, you got it and took it. Took out their own guy.
Here. Alright, can we not. Wait, where are we going?
Hold on.
Remember. Where are we going?
That door. Behind you.
Build the door. Can we go through it? Not open.
Oh, there's a tunnel behind us. Behind us.
I was gonna say, I didn't think we'd go through.
There's
here.
That passage way back there.
We're out, Emil. Fished.
Don't fit. We tried this last time.
Alright. Well, no one else can get through then. Lock the door.
This is where one dies.
You've got a situation.
Come on, we can get past this, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Silent cop. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
You too.
Get Tom.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package. Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Spartan, over here!
You go down.
Got the other one. Another one. I'm out of bullets. Got him. Grab this thing. Punch his bitch ass in the face. Assassinated.
You made it.
So far. Attack inbound.
We got this facility covered from all angles. We'll give you covering fire. Take the flank. That has to be aware of.
Oh, that thing that's dead. Go away.
I died.
Every shot.
I don't have sprint. Give me a shield.
I don't have front either. I've got shield.
Yeah, I see him. Who's next?
Oh,
Spartans. Dry dock through that structure across the way. Punch through. We'll back you up.
Phantoms out of the airspace, move up. Shotgun ammo. Oh, here's the hunters.
Thank you.
I'm down. Go down.
Go down.
Oh, much easier than last time.
Yeah. A lot easier than last time. Yeah, y'all could have opened the door and helped us.
Tango.
Okay. Ooh, sword, 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 sword.
Where?
You got me?
Give me that shit. I'll show you how to really use this thing.
Get that guy.
Keys to Noble team.
The fuck shot me?
Out of time here, Spartans.
We're working on it. We're working on it. Yep.
Oh, yep.
Damn. Anything good? No.
Grenade launchers.
I'll take that. Have something.
What's the situation?
Shitty.
The mass driver up top. We lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble's keys. We're at the
bed. Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
I can't move, why? That's cool.
You got two sniper shots left? I got a guy with a hammer on me.
Yep, I've got three gold guys on here too.
They're dead. Watch the guy with the hammer behind you. There he is, right there.
Come here, you. Hold this.
You got more
Let me show you how you use this thing, boys. Next.
Oh my god, why are there so many fucking grenades? Oh my god, I'm just getting grenade spammed! There are like 15 grenades fall on me. Fuck you. Goomba, fuck you.
Who's next? I heard you. Where are you? Oh, there you are. What's up? Come here, boys. Come here.
On my way.
Six. Time for you to leave. Get the package to the pad and get your ass off this planet. I got your back.
Two scarabs walking across the field.
This is Keys on hot approach to Platform Delta.
That looks crazy looking down there.
Mm-hmm. All those wraiths and scarabs.
Yep.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
You have your window, sir.
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn.
Copy that.
Good luck, sir. Good luck to you, Spartan.
Oh, yeah, so, out of ammo again.
God damn it. Stay close. Stay close.
Hey, here he goes. Here he goes. Now we didn't have time to go anywhere.
No, no, no. Yeah, I was gonna say. Stay close so I can pick this back up and grab my assault rifle ammo.
There's an AR. Yeah, there's an AR in here.
Is there?
Yeah. Right. Oh, hi. Oh, hi.
God damn it! Grenades!
They really don't like you.
No! Because they see what I got on my back, man. Ooh. Ow.
Bitch.
Sword.
Oh, I'm reloading. That's a full charge, too. Beautiful.
I got the gun this time.
You got the gun this time. I did it last time.
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
those shields. Steady, Spartan.
Got a lot of these guys coming. I got the little ones.
Yeah, I'm focusing on the big ones.
Get the Phantoms, I got the Banshees.
You could have left us a ship to get on there.
At least a Pelican, for fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Answer is yes. Halo, that's the game.
Damn it, game. Fuck. Stop pushing me, for fuck's sake, game. Jesus Christ, give me my fucking gun. another one coming. That's right, the gun spawned with fucking two bullets in it.
Oh, good. You get that on these last jobs?
Yeah. Here, to hold that for me. Ow, what the fuck is hitting me? Oh, ow, you motherfucker. Oh, that's a rape. Ow. Oh.
I'm dead.
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna die. Plasma gun.
Damn. We lasted until tanks came last time.
Lasted about the same amount of time. I don't even remember seeing Race last time we did this. I think we died a lot faster.
No, we lasted a hot minute. There were a race that started spawning in.
No, we just had them spawning in too. Damn.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.